has to go really fast.
How do you stop this thing? It's the Apollo of this era.
So Hyperloop is the idea of a high-speed train inside of a tube held at very low pressure near a vacuum environment like space, and it's levitating. So it should be smooth, and it should be fast, and that's what Hyperloop's all about.
So the excitement of Hyperloop comes down to Elon Musk. A few years ago, he and SpaceX put out a white paper detailing some of their thoughts on the design.
2 years later, they started this competition trying to get college teams involved in designing these smaller scale pods.
What we selected to do was build as simple of a pod as we can that demonstrates the high-speed levitation and braking technologies that we think are core to the Hyperloop.
You know when you've succeeded when it seems incredibly simple, but that's the hardest thing there is to do.
It fits.
It's a huge relief.
It's a huge, huge relief. Good job, guys.
Good job.
All right.
The guys on the levitation team have learned a lot about magnets. We have three main magnetic systems on the pod. The main levitation, which supports the weight of the pod. Then we also have the lateral control modules, and that's what keeps it centered on the track. And then the third set of magnets are the eddy current brakes, a very dense array of magnets that generate drag. I am extremely scared that we are going to crash this thing at the end of the tube.
I think the braking's the toughest part.
We're doing all of this without even touching the rail. It's all with non-contact magnetic braking.
Because when we go really fast, we really need them.
We're talking about 100 meters per second. This is the sort of thing that you can't really test very well without a launcher and a track and everything. There are so many places where things can go just a little bit wrong. We're hoping that we can sort out as many of the bugs as we can before we actually go to Hawthorne and shoot this thing.
Good evening and welcome to the MIT Hyperloop Pod Unveil event.
I think winning the design weekend and unveiling our pod first probably puts a big target on our backs. It's fun when you are challenged to do better.
When they were working on this project, half the team were finishing their PhD theses. That was an amazing accomplishment.
I'm super excited for competition weekend.
They're gonna win. I just know it. They've got really tough competition, but they're really good.
1, 2, 3, MIT!
Let's go! Roll down, tank! Roll down, tank!